They had met at Duke and really hit it off. And Quinn had left him a note right before he left campus. And it said, hey, don't open this till you get on the plane. And Igor Kokoschkov was like, what the heck is this? And then, but Quinn basically said, you know, I just love the way you think the game. At some point, we will work together. And how about Quinn?